long do you intend to sleep? Doki and the others have already begun to load the ship. What are you talking about? At any rate, we're preparing to leave the island in a week's time. You should get up and start helping the others. Donna, who's that? None of the castaways go by that name. Adol, are you not feeling well? Perhaps you should continue to rest for today.
Yes.
is it?
Has this area always looked like this? No, it feels different.
It does feel different. But why?
Not sure. I sort of feel like something big used to be here, though.
Let's explore this area a bit more.
This place sure is pretty.
There's nothing here in particular, and yet... Indeed, strange. There's nothing noteworthy about this place, so why does it feel so familiar?
Found Addle! Found Red One!
Hey, it's Peril!
Do you feel it too, Peril? How curious. He's not acting like his usual self.
Addle Kristen, I congratulate you and your friends on your achievement. Thank you for answering my call.
That's a new one. Who's he talking like now?
Huh? A woman?
What sorcery is this?
What the hell just happened to Peril?
May your lost memories of the forgotten world be yours once again.
Huh?
What the?
What's all this stuff I'm remembering all of a sudden?
But I have restored them, nevertheless.
Restored? Who are you?
I am Maya. The goddess who created the great tree of origins when the Earth was newly born.
Yeah, that name sounds familiar.
I believe the Warden Hydra mentioned her. Earth Goddess Maya, creator of the Great Tree, and evolution along with it. But I heard that you vanished during Hydra's era.
What's a goddess doing here?
I was dreaming. I dreamed a never-ending tapestry of evolution throughout the eras. It was very comforting. But I've since awakened from that dream, and now that world has ceased to be.
Huh?
What's that mean?
I dreamed every phenomenon that transpired in this land, including the lives of all species, and even the Lacrimosa itself. Thus, when I awaken, the dream must end.
were saying were just fragments of your dream?
Yes. I was awakened when the source of evolution, Theos de Endrogram, ceased to be.
Then we destroyed the world?
But if that is indeed what happened, what is this world like right now?
This is a new world I have reconstructed. Due to your actions, the previous world no longer exists. That Eternian girl who led you, she became aware that the world was a dream of mine. Through the act of awakening me, she stopped the Lacrimosa. At the moment when Theos de Endrogram fell, Donna offered herself in exchange. In doing so, she relinquished her existence.
Relinquished her existence? Does that mean she disappeared?
Combining her own essence with the power of the psyches contained within Mistletoe. The effect of these two opposing forces caused Donna to sublimate into a higher concept of evolution. Thus, I was able to reconstruct the world from the verge of annihilation. She acted without any knowledge of the potential consequences of her actions. By her own hand, she performed an act of God. As recompense, her existence was forfeit. In the history of this new world, Donna never existed. She is only a concept now.
So that's why we forgot her.
You mean we can't see Donna anymore?
Koda. Damn it all! This ain't right!
Thank you. I understand. If we are destined to part ways, I want to accept that destiny with a smile and be true to myself when I bid you all farewell.
Crystal, brave child of man. So you still intend to search for Donna?
At all.
I did not expect such an unprecedented situation to occur. The dream woven by you and Donna was rather wonderful. I reconstructed this world because I wish to dream of you again. If you intend to search for Dawn, then I shall aid you.
A rift in space?
What is that?
I have opened a way to the Abyss of Origins. If you wish to see Donna again, you must pass through it.
If Donna's really there, then you gotta take me with you, Adol!
Of course I shall accompany you too.
I haven't done my morning exercises yet. This might be a good substitute. I'll come along then.
You heard the goddess, Adol. Let's go see Donna again. this is the Abyss of Origins?
It's dark and full of ancient plants.
I see light back there!
Should we head toward it?
Yes, so we can see Donna again. Let's go!
Rest of it.
we started.
So you have returned.
What's going on? I thought you said we would see Donna again.
Did you pull a fast one on us?
As I stated earlier, Donna is a concept now. She no longer exists. She is everywhere and nowhere. Goddess of evolution.
What?
Goddess?
Donna! 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 Donna? Rikuta? Alexia?
Why were you playing hide and seek with us?
I'm sorry. I don't think you can perceive me unless you've made contact with the origin of life.
You've done a lot for us. The Trivaldo family always pays their debts in full. This might be too much for you to pay.
Come on.
He's right. I don't know how I could ever repay you either. The whole Grecian region is safe now, thanks to you, Donna.
Sahad. Battle. Desperate at the time, and the next thing I knew, I had become this. But I'm glad I got to see you again.
In the beginning, the newborn world of my dream was stagnant and unchanging. Thus did I establish selection and rejection, and create a tree to foster evolution. The dream woven by the never-ending cycle of evolution was very wonderful. But constant change will inevitably give rise to anomalies. Adol and Donna, the circumstances that brought you together were one of these anomalies. But I did not expect it to tear open a seam in the world and bring about my own dream. After this, I shall return to my eternal slumber. As long as I sleep and dream, the Lacrimosa will return one day. But in the future, the Lacrimosa will be entrusted to the Goddess of Evolution.
Donna?
But the Lacrimosa put Donna through so much pain. Won't it be tough for her to take care of it now?
Yes, in all honesty, I'm not confident in my ability to do so. But this time, I'm not alone. I will have help.
Everyone, thank you for your help.
Sarai.
And the Wardens of Evolution.
Yes. By your actions, we have been freed from our duty as Wardens. From now on, we will assist Donna in overseeing the evolutionary process.
I think we are. understand the people of this world better now. If we can act in accordance with Hera and use the Lacrimosa properly, I think we can use evolution to make the world a far better place.
I don't know about all that, but I guess it's fine if you and Donna are handling the Lacrimosa now.
Yes, but never forget. Should this world rapidly fall into chaos, the Lacrimosa may come sooner than expected.
We will be keeping a watchful eye on this world. We cannot hesitate to come to its defense. Isn't that right, Goddess Donna?
Yes, that is the task we have been given by Earth Goddess Maya.
Guess we better not slack off then.
Yes, we must be resolute. We cannot disappoint Donna or the Wardens.
We don't want to cause them any trouble.
Yep, yep.
It is time, Donna. Time for me to sleep once again.
Ah, yes. Adol, please allow me to keep my promise before we go.
Your promise?
Yes, I made a promise to you all. After we defeated the Okeanos, I saw in a vision that we would go our separate ways. So I wanted to say goodbye to you all on my own terms.
Yeah.
Thank you. Adol, though you only came to know me after you arrived on this island, I've known you for a very long time. When I was all alone in this world, in the midst of despair, seeing how you and your friends lived gave me the strength to go on. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for giving me that strength. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for accepting me as your friend. And finally, thank you from the bottom of my heart for finding me. I'm glad I finally got to keep this promise. Donna.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
My friends.
The weather's nice and the water's calm. We should be able to leave the Isle of Sarin without any problems. I don't think we'll have any issues making it to Sunion Port either.
I never thought this day would come. For as long as I was a castaway here, my time here felt remarkably short.
Well, you've been here longer than any of us. It's probably just starting to sink in now.
True. But now I can return to my true calling as an explorer. Since this really is the end, I think I'll take one last walk on the island. You be careful now. We'll be ready to depart once Dogi finishes checking the cargo. I think that might take him a while, though. If there's something you need to finish, or something you forgot, best take care of it now, Adol. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
place.
Brilliant!
Thank you.
ahead, Adol. We're just waiting on you guys to board.
Guess we should start boarding.
Tally-ho!
Something wrong, Laxia?
After everything that's happened on this island, I suppose I thought if I finally did manage to leave, that I would be happier.
I sort of know how you feel. I'll never forget the things what happened here. I'll always treasure the time I spent here with you guys.
I won't forget either.
As a transporter, my time here was well spent.
Fate may have brought us all together, but the reason we're standing here today is because of Donna's guidance and your leadership, Adol. So, thank you.
I got to see my father again because of you, Adol.
And you're the reason I was able to complete my delivery.
Knowing you, I bet you're already planning your next big adventure. But I do hope we meet again someday, wherever that happens to be. I assure you, when the time comes, you will meet a far more competent Laxia von Roswell.
Yeah.
Yes, I will do my utmost. Thank you for everything.
All right, anchors away. Time to set sail.